What a calm day. I sure hope that nothing wrong is going to. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm your biggest fan, Males. I love you.
Jesus fucking Christ, who are you?
Please, Males, let's become boyfriend and girlfriend. I'd do anything for this to happen. Anything.
Hell no, I don't even. Wait, did you say anything?
Yes, anything, Males. I'd become the next Hitler and exterminate all of the Jews if it means that we'd be together.
Alright, if you stop Eggnog from doing any more evil, I'll be your boyfriend.
You got it, future boyfriend. That Eggnog is going to fucking curse the day he was born.
Ha, there's no way she's gonna stop him. What an idiot.
I'm gonna fuck him harder than what Hitler did to the Jews.
She sure loves making comparisons to Hitler and the Holocaust.
Ahaha, I finished my new plan. I can't wait to crash through Male's roof to show him my new evil plan to fuck with him.
Eggnog, stop your evil doing. Males has sent me to destroy whatever plan you have to fuck with him.
Oh yeah, and why should I care that Male sent some shitty pick onion looking girl to stop me?
Because if you don't, I'm going to fucking paralyze you from the neck down with this katana, then I'm going to bring your unmoving body into my bathtub, then I will start shitting, peeing, and coming into the tub until you drown to death in my own fluids,
you know,
all
the
in the
fuck?
Name
okay,
of my
stop,
future
just
lover,
don't
Males.
Help me. Males, the fuck are you doing? Why are you sending out fucking psycho bitches to kill me? Not even my plans are this bad.
I'm sorry, but does no one here even know what doors are? Why does everyone keep crashing through my goddamn roof?
Now's not the time to point out running gags, Males. Why did you send out a fucking psychopath to trip me?
Oh, Eggnog, she's not that bad. I didn't even think she was actually going to do it. Aim is a little weird, but not insane.
Males, I did what you said. We're a couple and now. As celebration for the birth of our new relationship, I have created a magic dildo that will grow in size for every moment that we are apart.
Okay, Aim is a really weird fangirl who can somehow conjure up magically growing dildos, but she's still not insane.
Males, we're apart again. The dildo has grown 2 inches bigger. I hope you're ready for the massive penetration that awaits for you later tonight.
She's mad, I tell you. She told me that she was going to make me drown in her fluids.
Calm down, Eggnog. I'll tell her that I won't ever be her boyfriend and that she won't threaten you ever again.
Males, Scamic was in the way of our love, so I decided to cut off his head with my own teeth.
Okay, so Aim is actually an insane psychopath who just right now ate Scamic's neck in the name of our faint love.
Listen, Males, I have a solution to this same problem. We're gonna blow up your fucking house.
What? No.
But it's the only way to solve this problem, Males.
There are so many other ways we can solve this problem. Are you fucking kidding? Oh my god, my fucking house is gone. God damn it, Eggnog, we could've easily just called the cops. How the hell does blowing up my house have to do with stopping Aim?
We're gonna fake our death smells. As we speak, the death tech is going to Boulder. Everyone will think that we fine.
Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. Wait, did you tell your robots to leave the den egg?
Eggnog, your late afternoon coffee break is ready. Huh, what's this?
Oops.
Well, fuck. Now that we're dead, where are we going to go?
Somewhere far away. A place where Aim won't be able to ever find us. Hey, Males, What do you think of my new disguise?
Whoa, it's good, but you know Lemon has already been dead for like over 90 years.
Oh, come on. We're in Russia. No one knows that. Fine. What about this disguise?
Wow, Eggnog, I don't know what to tell you. That won't work. Everyone thinks he's in the White House right now.
What? Everyone loves this guy here. They won't care. Look, here's my Trump impression. Con thief.
Oh my god, that is so old. I'm pretty sure no one will get that in like 2 years. Way too many timeless jokes, Eggnog.
Males, I have finally found you.
I don't get it. Everyone thinks that we died. How did you know it was all a farce?
I used my masterful mystery solving skills, and by that, I mean I actually saw Eggnog's latest status update.
Why the fuck are you still updating your old Twitter account?
What? I have like 4 followers. I can't abandon them.
Oh, Eggnog, I checked. All 4 of your followers are actually just those porn bot accounts that auto-follow any user they see.
Sad face.
Speaking of porn, males, we've been apart for a long time now. The dildo has grown quite big. Are you ready for it?
Well, shit.